Belcher for another video, and today it'll be part two of Birthday Movies. You guys can go check out part one whenever I post. So then I say like I say, so let's go to the next movie, Camp Cool Kids.
You can go find that on Netflix.
Yeah, it's on Netflix. I love this movie. My brother knew I was gonna get this movie.
I knew you were
gonna
get on the pop characters too.
How? Don't tell me.
Did you say how?
Don't tell me to end this video. This is this. The next one is the Little Ash Scars. I used to own this, but I got it from Goodwill. The one I used to own, it got stretched up.
Netflix.
This is on Netflix.
What on Netflix?
The Little Ash Scars.
That was
mine. I know, I think. I would have watched those two. Over the Hedge. The Simpsons. Yeah. I love this show. Well, movie. E.T. Sorry.
Hurry up and talk. You can't hear yourself talking.
So here's this one. We did
I know what you're going to say.
This one. We did the movie and this too. The special feature. I like this one because it's cool. No, I gotta put the coat back.
Hey, why do you like Cork Run?
Because it's funny and it's good.
It's not funny.
And that was my first movie I ever watched.
You know what was that? Oh,
yeah, Elmo and Corpse Bride.
Because you're a little baby.
Cloudy, I sent some meatballs too.
Meatballs. I have some of them. Right here in my hand.
Be quiet.
What? Yeah, we had meatballs for the party.
Green ones. I love this. I like the new cover, what they do. I used to own this, but the movie got dropped up.
I wonder how.
I owned one because I was in fourth grade and I got to hurry up. Because the time. This
I know what I'm doing. I'll tell you
after the video. And thanks for watching. Bye.